boy!
Out here, Mary.
I was looking for this puppy that I thought was cute.
Well, Mary, you better watch out for the big bad wolf. It's a full moon out tonight, you know.
I'm not scared of the big bad wolf. Plus, it's only on the three little pigs, silly.
I see.
Ow!
Ow!
Ow! Ow! Ow!
Ow!
Mister, are you okay?
Hey, Rob.
Oh. Hey, what's up, man?
Hey, you seen Jason?
No, what?
He's missing, man.
Oh, really?
Yeah, he's not answering any of my calls. He's not been in our spot. Hey, you all right?
When was the last time you saw him?
Last Thursday, I think. You think the fuzz got him?
No, he's been with his mother. He hasn't done anything lately.
So what do we do?
I don't know. Let's go by his house.
All right, let's go. Hey, why don't we just go through the front?
What if his mom's home? We don't want to creep her out.
It's a hell of a lot creepier if we go through the back. Hey, where's the door, man? I'm kicking the fucking door down.
It's already open.
I don't know if anyone's home.
Hello? Miss Lindsay?
Shut up.
No one's home. That's creepy as fuck.
You check down, see if there's no upstairs.
Jason. Jason, where have you been?
Just been down here, man.
We've been calling your name? You haven't been at the spot? You haven't been answering the phone calls? Where have you been?
Robbie.
Robbie should work.
You let me die, man.
Flow with us, Robbie. Hey, you know, Robbie, if you keep smoking, you're gonna cough up some. You came to the wrong place at the wrong time, Greaser. And now, you'll never see the light of day again.
Robbie, open up! Rob, open up!
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
No, man, we're good. We've had some crazy ass moments in our life, haven't we?
What are you talking about, Mikey?
My best friend, man.
Yeah, we have had some bad times.
Hey, how's it going? Hey, what's up?
But they were totally worth it.
Look at me. Darling, this I swear.